town a little south of Hudson Bay. I couldn't find a thing to make a rounder want to stay. I fought the wind across the barren waste and the crystal dunes, going for to marry the girl in Saskatoon. I'm glad I realized that no one could take her place. My heart was beating for her like the winter beat my face. But knowing that I'd see her made my spirit bright as June. I'm freezing but I'm burning for the girl in Saskatoon. South and west and following the cold December sun, I bedded down in the Carrigana when my daily trek was done. Then up and pressing onward by the light of the morning moon, a prodigal returning to the girl in Saskatoon. Then I found a trail that had packed beneath the snow. I made the final miles where the prairie lilies grow. A steeple on a church glistened by the prairie moon. I'm freezing but I'm burning for the girl in Saskatoon. My journey was forgotten when I held her in my arms. My wanderlust was stifled by possession of her charms. And kneeling neath the steeple where we couldn't wait till June, I found eternal spring with the girl in Saskatoon.